everybody asked me, why you are going to Panathinaikos? They were in the last years in the very bad positions in the EuroLeague. But every time I watch in the YouTube, the OAKA atmosphere from the past years, it was gave me a lot of emotions. So I hope that they will enjoy. I hope that first day of the OAKA, for me, big emotions will be more emotions with all of us when we will be here with some important trophy.